Kylie Shook. Joanna Grimmick was kind of like an oak tree, but you didn't seem to be intimidated by that at all. Talk about that.
Well, from the jump, we knew that she was big, strong, and she got pretty much every rebound. So we knew that we had to be physical with her, and that's just what I did. I mean, she's tall. I don't see many people taller than me, but she's a good player, so I just knew that I had to be physical.
So over the course of the season, you become way more aggressive. What do you think's been the biggest factor in bringing you out of your shell?
Coach Wiles. He knows how to make me mad and challenge me. I think, yeah, he's the main reason.
So we noticed that he gave you a chest bump last night, and you gave it right back to him. Like, you think you'd win in a fight against Coach Wiles?
Yes. No, I was kidding.
Yeah. Who's your roommate in Albany?
Bianca.
Does she snore?
No.
Okay, good. I think she said she doesn't know if you snore because she falls asleep before you. Is that true?
Yep.
Okay. Have you played Scrabble in the lobby yet?
Uh-uh.
You playing Connect Four, though?
Yeah.
Are you beating everybody at Connect Four?
No. I watched Dana beat Casa, though.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, if you need a ringer in either sport, let me know. Because okay. I'm good at that, at least.
Yeah.
Thanks, Kylie.
Thank you.
Yassine Diop, tell me about what it's like. Of course, you're on the bench, but for a good reason. But what's it like to provide energy for your team even when you're not able to play?
It's great because, like, when you're on a bench, you have a different view of the game. So for me to bring my energy and be able to give them feedback, I think it's great.
Do you think you're able to sympathize with the coaches more now?
I mean, yeah, I'm always sympathizing with them, you know. Whether I'm on the court or off the court, we always sympathize. So
what are the things you're doing, not during games, but, like, during practice sessions and stuff like that to help your team out?
During practice, like, I'm just getting back on the court with them because usually I was like on the side doing my rehab or whatever I need to get done to, in order to get back. So now that I'm on the court with them doing certain drills that I can do, like, I'm able to voice myself more and, you know, like I say, bring my energy as usual, and, you know, it feels good.
Who are you rooming with on this trip?
Excuse me?
Who's your roommate on this trip?
My roommate is AC, Erica.
Does she snore?
No, she doesn't snore, so that's good.
good roommate, good partner.
Yes, she's a good partner because I can say that she's the one that I'm closest the most in the team. Like, so.
Okay, yeah. Have you played Scrabble yet in the lobby?
No.
All right.
I don't know how to play Scrabble. It's gonna be hard, especially with me with the English. So it's gonna be really hard.
Well, if you need a partner, let me know.
All right.
And then the last thing, I think most people know this, but you definitely for sure got guaranteed that extra season, right?
Not 100% yet.
Okay,
so
but you feel confident?
Yeah, I feel confident.
Okay,
but
good.
We'll see.
Well, we hope to see you soon.
All right. Thank you.